Mexico, Barba, and I'm 39. I'm a native from Miami, born and raised, first generation Cuban American. But before actually even picking up the canvas, I ended up concepting a little bit of what I was going to create and the visual. The songs, the two that really are the core of the painting, are La Vida Continúa and El Día Que Me Muera. My creative juices really start to flow when I see works from the masters like Mural, Picasso, Van Gogh.